So one thing I found useful when I was trying to prepare for a listening exam in music composition class, I would just record the composition I wanted to remember. Write down the composer. So let's see how it works. Here we have the Chopin Nocturne in C sharp minor. You can listen back just by tapping on my notes. Check out Brahms Ballad number 4 in B. Let's see. Chopin Prelude in D minor. I always found this an easy way to quiz myself on the go, have my paper, my notebook, and listen back.